with your life?
You know, actually, yeah.
What do you think you're going to overcome? Like, just a
AI giant Broca Tech announced today that they are canceling Daybreak, the neural mapping technology designed to allow people to live forever. A spokesperson for the company told press the decision to shutter the project was made out of respect for the memory of their founder, the late Sky Larson. What the company has in store following the death of their illustrious leader remains to be seen.
Are you sure you can still throw straight?
I'm here to offer advice, not judgment. Obviously, that's a lie. You're a drunken tit.
You look like someone who's ready to fight the power.
Hang on, are you dead sick? If you are, I need help with something.
We're ready for anything. What have you got?
I volunteer with Underground Charity. We help undocumented people avoid deportation squad. Lately, I have problem getting in touch. Cannot reach people I help. I'm very worried something happened to them.
Don't worry, we'll check out your charity and see what's going on.
You received a suspicious message. Maybe
I traced his message history, and his charity contact was texting him from a known Clan Kelly hideout.
It must be Clan Kelly running another one of their stupid schemes. But covering it up as a charity? That's low, even for them.
Indeed. Pushing you the location so you can investigate.
Thank you.
we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here, and then contact our friend.
On it.
You seem nervous, hiding something.
You make me swear. Just out here for a walk.
So, you're just walking, okay?
This is bad. Thank you for everything you did. That was super cool.
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
If I can help DedSec at all, just say the word.
Forget it. You want to return the favor? Join DedSec. We're always looking for good people.
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
There they are. Careful. Clan Kelly might be willing to kill them rather than let them escape.
Oh my God! Where do they find these guys?
Come on.
just uncalled for.
This is a difficult distinction for a vicious mammal like you to grasp, but there is such a thing as being too violent.
down! What?
Watch where you're dropping shit!
I'll find them.
Someone's inside! Track them down! I'm calling off the search.
Time to put an end to Abby Tran's dealings with Clan Kelly. Take her out. Well, Abby Tran won't be brokering any drug shipments in that state.
Great work. Kranos X was on the verge of becoming a huge problem. You've saved lives by keeping it off the streets.
And we cut them off from their supplier. Clan Kelly gonna find it mighty hard to be moving their product.
We're not done by a long shot. But this is a step in the right direction.
I hate putting Mary Kelly on the back burner while she continues to destroy lives with those microchips, but for now, we've no choice.
Then perhaps it's time to have a closer look at the elephant in the room. Nigel Cass, billionaire warmonger and current CEO of our local board of...
all of my life. I'm fond of things like watching sport, talking about sport, talking about watching sport.
Right, let's talk about Albion PMC, the only British organisation to successfully oppress more of the developing world than the British government, led by Nigel Cass, a man the partisan media calls a charismatic visionary, and Amnesty International calls a war criminal. Albion was given the key to the city to re-establish order following the bombings.
It's shady as shit.
It is. So that's two reasons why we need to find an angle on Cass.
We've found one. His name, Hamish Balaji. Born in London, Balaji was a recipient of the Cass Foundation Technical Scholarship at 14, which included a mentorship with Cass himself. At 16, Balaji designed Cass's first drone fleet. Fun fact, Cass delayed the launch by a week so it would land on Balaji's birthday.
Cass sounds like Balaji's second dad. Why would he help us?
They had a falling out after an incident in the Niger Delta 3 years ago. A buried human rights investigation accuses Cass of ordering a drone fleet to wipe out a village protesting the construction of a pipeline, but the drones malfunctioned before they could. Balaji is named as the likely saboteur. He's been on the run ever since, but now tracking data shows he's reappeared in London.
Shit, he's looking for redemption, like with the protesters. This guy designed Cass's drone fleet. I think he's trying to disarm Albion.
He covers his tracks well, but that's a good guess. Unfortunately, according to this Albion intelligence report, intercepted by our friend Caitlin Lau, Cass knows Balaji's in London as well. So, that's the op. Make contact with Balaji before Albion finds him, then convince him we have a mutual enemy in Cass.
So this guy's our best chance to stop Albion and clear our names. And the largest private army on Earth wants him dead. No pressure.
It took some doing, but I've narrowed down the area where we're most likely to find Hamish Balaji. I've pushed the coordinates to your optic.
Surprise, you twat! Between my work with 404 and tracking down Sky Larson's neural map nightmares, I thought I could do with a new workspace. I could do with your help as well. I just clocked a hit and run by a black cab. Happened a while ago, but the news ain't picking up on it.
Yeah? Why should we care about that?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because all of London's black cabs are driverless, run by AI.
old people just trying my patience.
Shut your mouth. Get on with your life.
Listen to me. Calm down.
They hacked it, and you know, he lost everything.
They said it was safe.
The dealer transferred the funds using cryptocurrency.
They said it was crime free.
Control, it's I've lost sight of the target.
Over. Gotta have new jobs.
They said it was patriotic. They lied. Cryptocurrency.
Suspect is
if you can't see it, how can you really trust it?
Bellagio has been snooping into Albion's affairs. Quietly, of course, but I've been able to determine that most of his activity stems from this area.
Time to introduce ourselves, then.
Not so fast. Haymus isn't in, according to his home security. And before you get ideas, he's rigged his front door to a series of traps designed to delete all of his data and then your life. Not necessarily in that order.
Can you say paranoid?
To be fair, you are an armed insurgent trying to break into his flat. Anyway, you should be able to connect to the local grid and use security cameras to disarm his traps.
Say no more.
shit! I got to get through all of these traps.
You could force the traps to unlock by rewiring the power.
Okay, I'm on it.
Welcome to Clear and Present Danger, and welcome to Fascist London. Don't let that boot on the back of your neck disturb you. In time, you'll barely feel it. We have to wake up, people. If there was a playbook for setting up a totalitarian police state, Albion would be most of the way through it and working on the epilogue. They certainly took advantage of the fallout from the bombings, didn't they? Preyed on the fears of the city government, too. They were only too happy to hand Nigel Cass the keys to the city. Wash the hands to the whole mess. The collar will only get tighter now, friends, unless we do something. We can't wait for someone else to fight back. We are the change.
Traps are disarmed. Now, if you go through the front door of the flat, it's much less likely you'll be killed.
Move! One more muscle, Chief, and I'll blow the whole place with you in it.
All right, take it easy.
Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing in my flat? You with Albie?
Please, think more underground.
What, DedSec? Yeah, right, and I'm Che Guevara. You're done.
Wait, cool it, man. I'll be a nosy in at the city. You have to run.
Fuck me. You're telling the truth, aren't you? Fucking hell, thought I was careful. Fucking idiot, Amish. Look, Cass is worse than you know.
Shit, Bedrin. We know. Why else do you think we come here?
Maybe, because Nigel Cass is paying you. That's a fucking merc's work.
Now you're not listening. We need your help and we got no love for Cass. Barca did the bombings and tried to kill us.
Mate, you don't know shit. You have no idea what Cass is and what...
Move!
Oh, fuck! And Albion squad's closing in on you. I guess you weren't lying about that part. Fuck, think, Amy, think. Shit, fine. We'll table you. I'll buy you some time. Just go. No!
Sighted of suspects. Over.
I hear you.
Receive. We are in pursuit.
Suspect has disappeared.
I think all that excitement convinced our new friend Hamish that we need to work together to tackle Cass. He's willing to cooperate.
Seriously, no, hold on.
Yeah, I guess.
All right, Chief. That was a pretty slick escape. I believe you. So I'll say this. Nigel is planning something. And I don't think I could stop him on my own. If DedSec's everything I've heard, you'll help me.
We can help each other. There's a chance Cass had something to do with the bombings. What could he be planning that's worse than that?
No, that's not like him. Well, not exactly. See, Nigel's got to see himself as the hero. He's an arrogant twat, but he's not a cynic. Every place we go into, he... we would have some mad plan to fix all his problems with robot police or automated crop fertilizing or some shit. Society was a technical problem, and people are just bugs in the software, you know? You work around them or you squash them. Sorry, Chief. I've got to switch proxy servers so they don't trace me. I'll hit you right back on voice. Listen, I've got an inside man, right? A contact in Albion. Says Nigel's got this big meeting happening at White Tower. He'll be talking about a major project he's got planned for London.
What we need is an insider on the team.
I've always wanted to be in on a caper. Okay, first things first. We'll need eyes on the impregnable target, so off you go. I'll crack on with assembling the right personnel to round out this ragtag bunch of misfits.
Ah, shit. Albion cyber security sniffing my proxy IP. Must have traced the detonator signal. I've got to deal with this.
During a scan.
Fine, I'll be still as a log.
That trigger. You're coming with me.
No, click.
Requesting code 7 control. I am stopped. Bad enough. I know what you've got.
So stop giving me the runaround and hand it over.
Something I just gotten a lot better at doing. Shut in. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How'd you do?
I grew up believing everything I ever thought needed to be said.
Advice.
What? No hope. Wagwan.
You lot certainly know how to pick your targets. You do know that Albion have set up their headquarters in there, right?
Trust me, this ain't my idea of a good time. But Cass is going to announce some kind of new project or a weapons thing. DedSec got to know about this shit, or we're doomed.
Fucking Nigel Cass. You're right. Nothing good can come of this. Luckily, I hear loads of sob stories working in a pub. And near this place, quite a few from Albion are dissatisfied with the status quo. You turn on the charm, and I'm sure you can get one to join the good guys. Even got a candidate in mind.
Interesting. Send me their details, please.
I'll have Bagley push it along. Good luck, love.
We're aware of an Albion employee who might be approachable.
So wait, is any Albion mercenary going to actually switch sides?
They're jackbooted thugs who regularly murder civilians. If finding a disenchanted employee is really that difficult, humanity's much worse off than I thought. It would also be quite useful to have someone on the inside.
For however long that lasts, Nigel's real good at sniffing out spies.
Personal experience speaking?
Yeah, not really in a sharing mood right now, fam.
Hey, you think about helping the Resistance?
Are you DedSec? Oh, thank God, I need your help.
We can try. What's the problem?
My friend has a rare blood disorder, and with the state of the NHS these days, he's no longer able to get proper treatment. So we went to one of Clan Kelly's doctors. I know, stupid, but we were desperate and we could afford it.
I'm listening.
The drugs worked. Too well, if anything. My friend is hooked. And now that quack is jacking up the price. I don't know how we're going to manage.
Bomberclot! Don't worry. We'll get your friend's medicine and we'll sort out this mess.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Can you track him down, Bagley?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you with coordinates now.
Counterterrorism, counterintelligence, countering organized crime.
Clankelly doctor you're looking for is close by. And he's got highly secure laptop with him too. That should contain the whereabouts of the drug shipment. There's the laptop. Laptop scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. Found them a warehouse where the experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few.
Two episodes. That's all I could watch. I don't know how you stand. You're not stupid.
I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years' worth of treatments inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
Say no more.
Vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
Take a little nap.
Hold on.
Why did they give a shit much?
Spread out.
Give me the runaround.
Got the vehicle. What next?
I found a safe location where our friend can pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
Job done. Your drugs are somewhere safe. Bagley will give you the location. I hope this helps your friend.
I'm in your debt.
DedSec crew is always looking to grow. You want to roll with us?
Consider me in.
Bless up! Our DedSec family is growing!
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Let's go hunt some baddies.
Amazing!
We have an Albion operative on our roster. We should let them know they're needed. Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready.
Scanning the area for suspicious behavior. Find a flat. Fucking you.
Watch for hostile people.
Halt! Failure to comply results in forceful intervention. Warning. Continuing unlawful activity will result in arrest.
Degenerate!
Surrender your ship.
Right, close this fucker down.
We've got them now! Dear God.
Together!
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
Control. Suspect has left the car. Suspect.
Checkpoint has been breached. Over.
Rescue
line visual of target. Ending pursuit. Over.
You know, I used to go out with someone who called me a living statue. I'm still not sure if it was a compliment or an insult.
I suppose DedSec could always get into basking. I can think of worse side hustles. If we're lucky, word hasn't spread that you've hung up your jackboots. Just try to put on your meek, harmless, broken-by-the-system face. Oh, and don't forget your uniform. You forgot your uniform. Get out before they notice. Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look.
Back to the grind.
Seems that manky little nerd was the one who kept diverting relief supplies away from the borough to keep everyone in line for Albion. These days, you can do a lot more evil with a spreadsheet than a drone fleet.
Grand.
A word of caution now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues or this operation is a bust.
Nigel won't have anything important on this floor.
You certainly know an awful lot about Nigel Cass.
Yeah. I was Albion too, if you hadn't tweaked to that. Me and Cass were close once. Looked up to him. He was bigger than life, fam. Literally a tech genius. And I was just a gearhead kid. I wanted to be like him. That's why I joined up.
Oh, for God's sake.
Didn't find out he was a murderous prick until later.
Security pass.
Grand.
Use one of the nearby computers to create your forgery.
Be careful. You don't want to know what Nigel does with trespassers.
People always succumb.
You been up there lately? There's some parts of the city that need a good working order with some heavy boots. You understand?
Yeah, I know what you mean. But there's always an element that's gonna resist all.
I don't
mind
cooking them. Sure, but I thought we'd taken care of them. Shite.
You mean Deadset? I've heard some talk on the street that they may be back in operation. But
I'm not sure. There's some rumblings over there.
Signs that they may be back in some place.
Well, they are out there and stirring the pot.
Why not?
You mean whatever these eggheads are worth?
I haven't heard any details.
No one really has.
It'll take some time for the forgery to be ready. To keep you occupied, I dragged up still images and a recording from an internal investigation into Cass Senior's death.
Let's see it.
Internal psych assessment AS001, subject Cass Nigel. Mr. Cass experienced a deeply traumatic event when he witnessed the murder of his father, Gareth Cass, CEO of Albion. He began exhibiting symptoms soon after what he frequently described as the random event. Mr. Cass's initial symptoms included insomnia, paranoia, distorted blame, and recurring flashbacks. However, he appears to have channeled his anger and self-described powerlessness into his work to ensure that Albion become, quote, a mechanism for preventing unpredictable violence. It seems somewhat of a mania, edging on psychosis. For me, this raises concerns about Mr. Cass's fitness to run a multinational security company, but I cannot, at this time, make any recommendation beyond continued monitoring, especially considering that I have been asked to close this file.
Good Lord, our Nigel does have issues. And now all of London is trapped in his little psychodrama.
Yeah, well, Nigel's never close to anyone but his dad. And me, I guess. Never had much faith in people, really.
Well, the pass is ready, but rough. If this resistance thing doesn't work out, I doubt you'll make a living as a document forger. Let's give it a go anyway. Nigel Cass awaits.
A bit tense.
How are you getting on with those metrics? The deadline is coming up.
I was naughty.
It wouldn't do to
week.
Miss it.
I went
He's
on a
presenting to stakeholders right now.
I must have booked.
I know, but if I mess this up, then the whole project is delayed for the time.
I don't know how.
Don't even joke about that. I don't even want to think about what direct.
Welcome.
to Project Themis.
Our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, but I promise you, that with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defense Minister on the line right now.
Well, if you feel you must. It's the human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. Understand this. I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Now, will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project, after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No. We'll be ready.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets. Illegals threatening our families. The police commissioner himself. Assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard. But here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
Attention. A building-wide security sweep has been initiated due to document breach.
I warned you about that forgery. Your uniform will help. Don't let them get a close look at you.
I need an exit, pronto.
The catacombs, fam. Saw Nigel in action in there, didn't you? Well, very, persuasive.
Sounds like he plans to launch Themis ASAP. And from the way he was talking, I don't think it's the sort of genie that goes back in the bottle.
Probably weren't using it anyway. I don't like this one bit. Albion's top secret project is an automated killing machine. And it looks like Cass is almost ready to launch. We have to get Themis out of his hands.
I'll prepare a briefing. Will we see you there, Hamish?
Pretty face, not risking, remember? But patch me in. You and me got some scheming to do, Bagley.
a safe house. A bit like ours, too.
You don't suppose this could be ex-DedSec? Someone who escaped the Purge?
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You'd better search the place.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. Console, and let's see what it's hiding. I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records, stolen, I assume, for a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
Don't like the sound of that.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables strapped to their perineum. Best get moving.
Potentially armed and hostile. Shit. Control, we are ready to engage. Negative, no sign of the target yet.
Turn into HQ. Search terminated.
and look.
Bagley, what do we have?
Schematics for an advanced drone system. Albion call it GOG OS. Catchy. I'll study these and see if they haven't forgotten something. Some exploitable weakness. Never know when it might come in handy.
Good thinking, Bags.
Thank you.
not right.
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Claire Waters. Let's talk Skye. Skye Larson. Who is she anyway? What's on the agenda for Broker Tech? And what, more importantly, is Project Daybreak? So long as there are questions, I'll be looking for answers.
What's that?
Was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did. The borough is ready to rise up. I dare say the... it's on the other foot.
You'll get no argument from me.
Needs one more push, and this may be it. Someone's made contact. Probably inspired by what we've done, says he has information we'll be interested in. You should meet up.
I'm en route.
Location.
Received. Stand by for further developments.
Thank you, dear.
Your bomber clock.
Let's end this.
Hey, yo, it's dead set.
Control, I've lost the target.
Oh, well, thank you, I suppose.
Right.
Control, we have a seriously injured officer.
Let's get some more officers on standby. Over. Immobilizing the suspect. Pursuing the suspect.
Suspect is now on foot.
Go home, Albion.
I'm putting an end to this. Over.
Fucking yes!
Oh!
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit. See the suspect. Please advise.
Right, I'm putting a stop to this. Units fall back. Over.
So, I hear you've been looking for DedSec.
Too right. Chuffed at how you've been kicking Albion's ass all over the borough. And I got some information that could turn the tide. See, Albion runs this clinic called a realignment center. Run some dodgy experiments out of there.
What do you mean?
They mess with people's brains. Had a mate who'd take the piss out of Albion every chance he had. Came out of there a different bloke. Week later, he was dead. Killed himself.
How dreadful. What kind of evil business are they getting up to in there?
Renewal therapy. Run the place out of the walkie-talkie. If you get word out of what's really going on in there, I know the people here would rise up against Albion.
Ooh, sounds like a tough situation. I'll do what I can.
Dear God, come out! Give up! Oh,
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
I owe you guys big time.
Well, the best way to repay us would be to join us. DedSec could use you.
You kidding? Hell yeah.
Here's a shocking turn. There are no public records for Albion's realignment center.
Yeah, duh.
However, the building plans show the clinic can be accessed via the penthouse. Going up. They're not just going to let you walk into their illegal brainwashing clinic. Hack a CTOS box and let's have a look inside.
Done and done.
Brilliant. Let's see what's in this clinic. We need evidence of Albion's brainwashing experiments to expose to the people.
Suppose we should check it out.
Absolutely, but our best bet is to find some security footage. Expose that Albion have been brainwashing people in here.
If you are wondering, no, these aren't volunteers. Apparently the program has been administered to a number of promising candidates. Not surprisingly, all are quite vocally anti-Albion. What are the chances? Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treatment. Who wants to sign up? What you have felt.
Brainwashing. Actual brainwashing. Dear God.
That kind of mucking around the old noggin can drive a bloke mad, like it did my mate.
Let's find the information we need and then a way to shut down this place.
Albion have been experimenting with behavior modification through electroshock, hypnosis, and drugs. A little more rigorous than a night out at the local. Keep looking. That's the footage. Ready to go?
Not until we shut this godforsaken place down. I won't let Albion keep torturing people.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London. Now, how are you supposed to bypass this security network all the way out there? If only you could fly, like a bird. Oh, or like a drone. Hack a drone, Vicky.
Okay.
that'll do it. My, they've really gone all out on this one, haven't they? Just get through that firewall and we can put this clinic out of business. You should get out of there before anyone notices.
Beautiful. They'll have to shut down that clinic now. No one will have to go through what my mate did again. We're with you in this fight, Deadsec. Albion are going to get the short end around here from now on. Bugger me. We owe you.
Lovely. What a pack of do-gooders we are.
I'd be well chuffed to spread the word about that. Thanks again.
And just like that, Albion has been eliminated from this borough. Well, maybe not totally, but at least you've shown everyone around here how to wipe up the filth. Well done.
Deadsec sees a lot of potential in you. I trust you won't disappoint.
Yes, well, I'm ready to help however I can.
Abrell?
Thank you. way.
Are you interested in joy? Jesus, Mary and Joseph Bagley, did that even have a shred of credibility to it?
Oh no, he's off his fucking lid for sure. Allegedly, his shadowy cabal is headquartered at a nearby Albion field office. Might be worth investigating regardless.
Might as well. At the very least, we might learn something about Albion.